always two steps ahead of me. I cannot figure out how.
Well, things may be turning around. I found Patrick Macedo.
Oh, you're not only my oldest friend today, you're my favorite.
He's a young man who now lives in Baltimore under a new last name. 2 years ago, the kid was dying from a rare blood disease. He's now in full remission because she paid Norman Devane a fortune to devise a cure for him.
Why? Who is he to her?
I don't know. He's been in and out of jail since his teens. But maybe if we get to him, he can get us closer to her.
You've got to be kidding me.
You're just in time. Camper's breakfast. Onions, peppers, potatoes, last night's roast beef, all draped with an egg basted easy.
I'll pass, and I'll say a little prayer for your digestive tract.
Elizabeth, meet Frank.
Morning, ma'am. I was just going.